If you're a premium member of lynda.com, then you've got access to the exercise files for this course. I'm working with them on my desktop, but you can have them just about anywhere. These files are organized as subfolders that go with each chapter. Inside each subfolder will be the files used in that chapter. Note that the files in each chapter's folder will be different based on the needs of each chapter.